sorry, I'm going to say something very absurd on camera, but I felt like, you know, I've been raped. Like, especially women, I said, please look into education. Please do that. It's very important. Everything. And I think heart, they say, let your heart rule your mind. But believe me, there should be a very strong balance. And if you're working, I think you should use your mind more than your heart. Because kahin na kahin, kisi na kisi relationship mein, there could be jerks and problems. So I think avoid that point to protect yourself. Is the main thing. It's very important to create that atmosphere around you. Secondly, what I have learned is a lot of things in life. Value of life. Value of water. Value of people. For me, at that point, I was facing that I had to listen to a rickshaw's voice in my ears. You know, I would never look at rickshaws at that point of life. But for me, I said to God, ki mujhe sirf bahar nikal ke ek normal life de dijiye. Main kuch bhi karungi. Sometimes, you know, you understand that the craving of living a normal life and breathing the normal air with normal people. Because I became an alien. I just didn't know where I was. There's so much darkness even now that maybe after 1 year, maybe let me recover, let me start my work, and then maybe one fine day after the court order is passed, I will then speak up again and then speak to you all that what happened. There was an accident, a tragedy, and something really bad, something very awful, ridiculous to another level. I don't say this is lesser than a rape. Believe me, this is, for me, I call it a rape. No, there's a word for that.